On to the 78s. Graeme Randall for Britain against Soso Liparteliani for Georgia.
Yep, Graeme got his work cut out here at the beginning. In with the, trying to keep him down there. Referee calling mate, which means break, standing him up. Go back to the start positions. Quite new into the British team. Taken over from Ryan Birch's slot. Ryan has moved up to 86 kilos. And a job to keep the weight down. Ryan was European champion at under 78 kilos. But Graeme, now the stronger of the two at 78 kilos. Just edging his way ahead on attacks, looking very composed. Sure he's got a bright future as well at this category. Yeah, playing him at his own game. Unorthodox and paying the price. Paid the price. We're trying to mix it with that style of judo. Has he got the ability to come back from that? And you see him trying to grapple, grip round the back. The Russian taking him back with a hooking technique for a good score. Now can Graeme raise his judo and get back into this contest? More than capable of doing it.
The Georgian though at the moment with the score of Yuko, 5 points.
Yes, he's done him. What a good score. Ippon, maximum score of 10. Counter attack, no question about it. Here we see him defending. Turns him right round in a circle, hooks the leg. Tani Otoshi, straight back. Great win for him.
I love the reaction on the Georgian bench of absolute disgust as their man who was ahead went down. So, good comeback from Graeme Randall to give Great Britain a 3-1 lead over the Georgians with the score of Ippon